Hello guys, today is very hot, early morning, almost 8:30, and already very hot, so I am on the seat of this tree. It's like it's very hot outside. Today is Saturday, June 26, so today is our schedule of every Saturday we should have plant. So we still have a lot of native trees here. And I have to plant also fruit trees. I have a chestnut, avocado, and lemon. So right now, we are planting avocados. I will show you. See guys, my farm helpers are busy now. Agag is cleaning the area, and then Matugas is using the earth auger to dig holes, and Tatay Biting is planting. So today already we start at the edge of this area. This actually, this is, we call this palapelos, the edge of this, before it, we use this for rice farming, but now I converted some for banana and a rows of fruit trees also. Here I started today an avocado. Actually this avocado is has avocado seeds where I keep from Kuwait, but there is some seed that from seeds it will not produce the has avocado. So this guys, so this avocado. Now I have apple. This is an apple guava, so we planted from here up to there almost 1.5 meters. So this is the distance I keep the guava apple, and then avocado, guava apple, and then after this again an avocado there. So this guava apple actually I experiment from cuttings. So I have some guava here, digging holes. So we'll concentrate this area for today, for this morning. Wa atong kwantay kanang yang mga sagbot. Sige lang, butang una. Butang din kwa nang sagbot. Okay, anaro na. Okay. So now we planted this apple. Guava. We remove some grasses that are best on the plant. And then we cover the soil. Okay. So this is now. So I planted then tay napatay kwantay. Napatay avocado. No. Oh, avocado na gre. Para maadis ko. So the distance to this avocado on that avocado is around 5 meters. So this is good. And here also we a rows of avocado here. Actually, maybe this is real has. I bought this on the market, roaming market for fruit trees. So as per them, it is a Haas avocado. Hoping so, because this is from cuttings. So what they are doing it from the mother tree, and it's not from seed actually, it's from cuttings. I also hybrid this is a hybrid jackfruit. So guys, we planted this already a month ago. So hoping it will I just leave it, and let it acclimatize on the soil, rooted it, and then I will do the cleaning and fertilization. Meanwhile, I'll show you the we planted 2 weeks ago. I think 2 weeks ago. So I buy some banana tubers on a nearby here for the Lakatan variety. This is Lakatan variety. So it is growing now. Some is still not growing, hoping so it will show it's in the near future. So I have here, it is growing now. So lemon. So here guys, as per my learning site proposal on the Agricultural Training Institute, I will establish here for the rice program, a learning site for rice. So actually I already decided we'll make some what we call eggs of the rice, call this palapil here. On the edge of my this we planted the banana. So at that edge of the plant banana, we'll make a palapil, what we call this in English. So that is a plan. So I will be go for the program learning site. I'll develop here for this is formerly a rice field. Now I will again develop it up with a rice field with my irrigation. This is nearby the river. The river is there, but I need to pump the water. So it needs electricity, or I have diesel pump, but it will cost. So compared to electric, I have electric there. So just make it muddy and develop for rice paddy. So guys, they are busy now. I'm underneath a tree. I don't know what kind of tree is this. It give me cold, sir. Air condition here. So I just shelter my body here. we will plant as much we can plant up to 10 o'clock because they come early morning, so they will go early today, 10 o'clock. So they come here 5 o'clock. So I told them to do our planting. So because Saturday, today, so this is it, my friend. Guys, now it's almost 9 o'clock in the morning, and it's very hot. So we stop the planting. We plant some kalingag also. We plant these fruit trees, and we stop the job because it is already hot. And thanks, guys, for watching this video. So we're closing now our farm gate. On the other side, if you can see, that is my farmhouse, and between my farmhouse is a river, and this is also part of the property, which is around 3.6 hectares. Thanks, guys. Keep watching. God bless us all.